Welcome back. It's time for Sunday Brunch. You're joining us this morning, T.R. Dyson, Executive Chef at Bluegrass Enterprises. Good morning.
Hello.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks.
What are you going to make for us today?
Our trois petit cochons, which is basically a pork meatloaf with bacon and served with a trotter gravy, three little pigs. We started off with a locally grown pork. This is actually a Tamworth breed. Mm-hmm. The farm we use is Catoctin Mountain. It's 100% wood-fed pork. You know, it's so fresh that I even get, picture of the pig the week before.
Oh, no, that's not nice.
But it's also important to know where your food comes from.
Okay.
When starting the meatloaf, I'm very particular in this method. Mm-hmm. We often have our young cooks prepping this in preparation to make like our charcuterie, like our pâtés and our sausages mm-hmm. and stuff like that, because it's the same basic principle. Mm-hmm. Start with your dry ingredients first. We have our ground pork, our bacon lardon, which we cure in-house, and our sautéed onions.
Mm.
Okay. To that, we add our breadcrumbs. And this recipe, I believe, can be found on your website.
Okay.
Sliced green onion. And parsley.
Mm.
Okay. Of course, salt. Okay. One important step next with our wet ingredients. Mm-hmm. We add 2 teaspoons of gelatin powder. What that does is kind of stabilizes the fat and the moisture in the meatloaf and kind of makes it so, you know how sometimes you make meatloaf and it's like both dry and greasy at the same time?
Mm-hmm.
This alleviates that.
Oh.
Okay. And then when dealing with a really nice pork like this, we don't want to mess with it too much. So mm-hmm. it's just the eggs, a little bit of Dijon,
mm-hmm.
and cream in our base. And that's it.
Cream? I never thought about putting cream in it.
Once again, also helps stabilize the moisture a little bit. Yep.
Okay. And then you're going to put that in there and mix it all
up. And then we mix it all together.
Mm. All right.
You know?
While you're mixing that, tell us about an event that's coming up.
It's to support the South Baltimore Learning Center, which is an awesome organization. I actually have a close friend of mine who's an older gentleman who lost his job a little while back, and they're giving him the opportunity to get his GED.
Wow.
So it's an organization I care a lot about.
All right, so that's going to be taking place on March 8th from 6:30 to 11:30. What are the tickets cost?
$110 a person.
Okay, you'll be there with a number of different restaurants cooking?
Yes. Okay. Well, good stuff.
Are you going to be making this?
I will be making this. I will be serving small portions of it with our house cheesy grits.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, which you have...
We can't wait to try those grits.
Yep.
All right, if you want a copy of today's recipe, you can log into our website, WBALTV.com, click on food, or send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.